Hi there. Well, you probably heard quite a lot of chatter about tourism recently because it is rapidly becoming a critical part of our economy. It's always been important, but in recent times we've seen record numbers of tourists coming to New Zealand. They're coming for longer and they're spending more. So we're doing extremely well. About 3.2 million tourists came last year. Australia is our biggest market. In every market we have growth. But in the case of China, our second largest market, it grew somewhere between about 35 and 40% last year. Big increase in the number of tourists coming from China. About 400,000 Chinese came. We think that's on track to be a million a few years from now because you're just seeing exponential growth coming out of the Chinese market. What's interesting actually when it comes to New Zealand is we are doing better in a relative sense than the rest of the world. So sure, tourism is tending to grow a bit around the world as new markets for tourists, if you like, open up from countries like China, where last year I think they had about 100 million overseas trips, and in a few years they think it'll be about 400 million, but with lower oil prices as well supporting that international travel. But even when you consider all of those factors, we're still on a relative basis doing a lot better. So people are staying for longer, you've seen those visitor nights up tremendously, new markets opening up, new carriers coming to New Zealand with the airlines, more cruise ships coming. And the big challenge for us now, I think, is not just to continue to attract more tourists and even higher quality tourists, it is really to make sure that we spread out the number of tourists and when they come. Typically we've been a market where people have come between November and March, and the aim of working on issues like or areas like business tourism is to spread that out, but also to make sure that we have even more markets that are coming and we have the infrastructure to cope with the people that come. So tourism, it's a huge employer in our economy, about 1 in 8 jobs. It is really making a big difference. About $1 billion a year, I think, is given to the government via GST from tourists when they're in our country. So they make a significant contribution, they're welcomed, and it's a great way of showcasing our country to the rest of the world.